OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That shit sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we'll have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter, all-writer.
When I kick it, I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Kid.
I realized after my third child, I hated kids.
how can refractions mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass.
Get it back.
It's so mad, punk.
Coming through.
You got squabs, huh?
I need to go to the pawn shop. Mame binga, you bullshit weather.
Are you a man with a fire in his lungs and a hole in his tummy? Juice are like you enjoy the fetal position and suck out your thumb.
Wow! How'd you know?
I always know. It's...
Hey, Loke, I got what you want.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
Watch first. Say it to the hand.
America's a cold place, baby.
My clicker needs more veteran. Brucho, man, is put up there. Very aggressive.
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
Ways and means, you piece of shit. You been trying to avoid me?
No, sir. I just been busy, that's all.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
Yeah. Loud and clear.
Nice to hear it, Carl. Call in to the donut place in the middle of Market. We need to talk.
Tattoo, man.
I'm in the shearing.
I know. You ain't shit, Bato.
Quit now. Just you. You gotta find a place in us that I hold dear.
I'm grooving.
Keep playing.
Thank you.
never in the hall.
Hey, excuse me. Local around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey. Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on the tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
What's up now, man?
One of Mad Dog's show cubs just left the burger shop. Called Cam. Said he was headed over to the music.
Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Get that blockers out the way!
Yeah. Your worst nightmare.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
See you later, Wato.
Slap yourself. Coming down.
ultraviolence.
So I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money?
I got bitches.
Loads of fine bitches.
Take
them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know people in this town. Powerful people. Dangerous motherfuckers. You grow street families? I know ballers OG. We like brothers. They'll fuck you up so fast.